Ruapehu is like no other mountain I've seen. It's hugely challenging, and I can say in my 21 years here, never been a dull moment, not even a dull second. I knew I wanted to be in the ski industry, but had to work my way through it and started originally as a garbage man. And then I've moved into ski patrol and then progressed through to the role now. My advice to someone considering it is just do it. Just get involved, get up here, meet the people, see the place, get some experience.